Welcome to the Madhouse on the campus of West Virginia University. And this is NCAA basketball where 8th-ranked Purdue is ready to take on the hometown Mountaineers. Hi, everybody. I'm Gus Johns, along with former All-America and national champion Greg Anthony. And welcome to Morgantown, where we've got the Big Ten versus the Big East.
And for West Virginia.
And then Daryl Bryant, the other point guard in this game. He could be a lightning rod, folks. And then also John Flowers, we talked about him. He also had 5 assists and 5 steals in his last game out.
Huggy Bear, Bob Huggins in his 4th season. One of America's elite coaches. Coach Huggins coming off his first Big East championship, as well as a trip to the Final Four 1 year ago. Bird, Driscoll, Higgins. 6th all-time meeting between these two schools. Last year, Purdue defeated West Virginia in West Lafayette. Boilers travel to Morgantown for the first time since 1975. And Purdue has never lost in the 5 meetings to the Mountaineers.
West Virginia to execute offensively.
Jones, come. Glitchley across the lane, jump hook, and gets the bomb.
You often talk about leadership. And oftentimes, it's easy to lead when things are moving. True leadership comes in to give West Virginia an opportunity to execute offensively. 6 turnovers. Before, now you see the rhythm. You see them starting to attack on the interior. And Mr. Kalitschla is getting it done.
He's lost weight, put on some muscle. Bryant, 3. Got it. Now Truck Bryant can move to the off guard, and he feels much more comfortable in that position.
He does. He's former scoring lead guard.
Went to the bucket, short, cleared inside. Bryant again, and one. Count the basket. And Truck Bryant will go to the line, trying to complete the conventional three-point play.
He's averaging close to 18.
Azula with the steal. Jones, the trailer, leads it for him. And a foul. Feeds it, drives, hands it off inside.
You know what?
A smile, they can share the night. It goes on and on.
8 seconds. He'll go down the lane, pull up jump shot.
In my development, not just as a player, but as a person.
Inside, he's on the floor. As he turned the corner, off balance. Jones, and he puts it in. Kevin Jones, yeoman work, 10 points now. West Virginia cuts to 4. Jackson slices it, lost it. Side for Jones. Flowers, a 3. Got it. Mountaineers with a chance to take the lead right here. 10 to shoot. Missoula, high pick and roll. Jones pops out, rising fire. Yes. The crowd as if to say, it's about time I knocked down a jumper. Let's see if they go to their bread and butter. No. A steal. Great job by Flower. Stepping in the passing lane.
Juan Johnson, he's your best player. He has not touched it the last few possessions.
Thurman did a great job denying him the ball. Now Kalitschla trying to do the same thing as well. Flower. 16 to play, 58-52 Mountaineers. Missoula guarded by Lou Jackson. Flowers, Jones with Kalichla and Mitchell. Kalichla wants it. I don't know if his team wants him to have it in this situation. They give it to him. Missoula down the lane.
Missoula.
4-point game under a minute to go. As they rise to their feet in Morgantown. 9 of 16 from the field, 24 points. He's posting Thurlman, Moore. He fires. Short. Missoula with the rebound. And West Virginia will shoot. Smith comes into the game for Purdue. A terrific three-point shooter. And he got the second. Purdue's got to go for three. Or do they? Jackson off balance. No travel. Smith a three. Off the heel. Missoula with the rebound. Bird inbounds it on the baseline. He throws it into the front court. Juwan Johnson, turnaround jumper. Wow. He hits it with 1.8 to go. Missoula. And a foul. Flowers at the line. And he's a 74% free throw shooter. What a game this one has been, Greg.
Wow. That's a foul line for the Mountaineers. John Flowers.
So John Flowers at the line. Perfect today. Three for three. And Flowers misses intentionally. Juwan Johnson, and that's it. West Virginia knocks off eighth-ranked Purdue. 68-64. And they're going crazy in Morgantown.